Detroit, as we have the first round playoffs, game one, for you here tonight, as the Washington Wizards take on the Detroit Pistons. Let's take a look at the starting lineups. John Wall playing with Bradley Beal, along with Tiago Splitter, who averages 7.9 rebounds per game. Now we move on. Kawhi Leonard and Nene, the big man. He can get inside the paint really well. Brandon Jennings, Rodney Stuckey, Andre Drummond, averaging 10 rebounds per game. That is a big number right there. And finally, Josh Smith and Greg Monroe starting for Detroit. There's your starting lineups as we're just about ready to kick this game off right now as the playoffs about to get underway. Wizards have had a semi-successful season. They kind of flopped in the last couple of months of the season as they didn't turn out to be quite a powerhouse as they expected to be. But they are here now, ranked 7th in the playoffs here this year. We're just about ready to get these playoffs tipped off. Dynasty Gaming Sporting Channel about to get underway with the playoffs, and now it's the Detroit Pistons winning the tip-off. Jennings, high center court, is gonna kick it out. Stuckey for three, and that's the first points of this year's playoff, as the Pistons will take a 3-0 lead, getting this crowd hyped up early. Now getting a screen from Nene, inside to him. And now Nene laying it up, drawing the foul and one! Nene has a chance to tie the game with a nice drive right there. The free throw is good. Nene with a nice play. Now it's Stuckey taking it down. Stuckey, guarded by Beal, inside to Monroe, lays it up and in. Nice play, Monroe, right over the big man, Nene. Five-three-year score right now. Oh, and a screen from Nene, drawing the double team to Beal for three. No good. Rebound to Jennings. Jennings on the drive, trying to get past Wall, back outside to Smith, back to Jennings. They'll reset. Jennings on the drive into Drummond with a huge slam right there, and it's 7-3 early. Wall now gonna push it. Wall is gonna step back outside to Splitter, and they'll reset. Beal, Leonard thought about driving right there. Nene backing him down, and it's tipped out of bounds by Monroe. And it will be Wizards basketball still. Splitter inbound to Wall. Wall has an open lane. Lays it up, draws the foul, can't put it in. John Wall almost had a great play right there. He couldn't put it in the basket. So now we'll have to settle for two free throws. First free throw is good. Barnes comes in for Monroe, who fouled Wall. Second free throw in. Wizards have struggled a little bit on free throws this year, as they trail by one right now, 20-19. 1:50 remaining in the first quarter. Chauncey Billups. To DeMonte, to Stuckey, back to DeMonte. Stuckey again. As they will pass it back and forth, as Stuckey lays it up. No good. Now they'll push it. Davis into McEnroe, who lays it up, and he can't make it. Almost got his own rebound. And now they'll foul him. And Billups will get the inbound. 118 remaining. Still a 1-point game. Exciting first quarter here so far, as the Wizards have had a lot of successes against this Pistons team this year. As we'll see if they can continue it here in this series, as Livingston made the pass. Livingston. On the drive. Back outside, dueling for his mid-range jump shot. No good. Tipped again, and they can't get it. And now Phillips will slow it down with under 40 seconds remaining here in the first quarter. He's going to put up a three, and it's no good. Davis with the rebound, the big man. Davis right there, and it's a 2-on-1 fast break. Livingston screws it up. Does not drive, but dueling. No good. Dueling can't put in the three as Livingston screw up that fast break. And there's a mid-range jump shot by, I believe that was Phillips. But so Livingston really cost the Wizards the lead there. McEnroe for three, puts it in, and makes up for those lost points. As now 4 seconds, Phillips has to put up a shot. Phillips on the drive, puts up a mid-range jump shot, can't make it, not even close. That'll end the first quarter. Welcome back here to Detroit, Michigan, as we have the first game of the first round playoffs here tonight. Washington Wizards, Detroit Pistons, tied up at 22 right now entering the second quarter. As Washington will get the basketball to begin the second quarter. Here we go, McDaniel inbound to Livingston. Takes it over center court. Up to Singleton. Dueling. A screen, no. Dueling on the drive, Singleton to Livingston, and they'll reset. Gotta get a playoff quick. Davis, big man, and he frees up, puts up a mid-range jump shot, and puts it in. Davis, a good play right there. Wizards take the lead. Phillips, the veteran, over to. I didn't get a number right there. Bogut with the rebound. And Byram will reset. Andrew Bogut, the former Warrior, now on the drive. Backing down Davis. Back to Byram. Now he's going to shoot a three and miss. Davis with the rebound. Livingston pushing it. Now Livingston's going to step back outside. Livingston! I don't think he's had the greatest game. Livingston has really messed up a couple of plays that the Wizards have been trying to run as dueling. Livingston fake. Back outside, McEnroe for three. No good as the shot clock expires. They had to put up a shot. Now Byram on the drive, guarded closely by two men as he gets it stolen away. And out of bounds, it will be Wizards basketball. As he touched it last. Now Jennings. He's gonna bring it down, get past a man. Jennings back outside to Stuckey. 16 seconds left in the quarter. Smith. Into Drummond. 6-point Wizards lead. Drummond puts it up and misses. 5 seconds left. Beal. He's gonna throw it away out of bounds. It'll be Wizards basketball. Nene is gonna inbound. He has wall wide open. He puts up a shot before halftime and he puts it in. John Wall makes it a 9-point game before halftime. 46-37 going into halftime. Low scoring game here in Detroit. Now we will send it over to our halftime crew. See you in the second half, everybody. Basketball, as they lead, they have a commanding lead at 9 points right now, as we're just about ready to get the second half underway. Nene But they inbound it to Wall, and we are underway here in the second half. We'll see if the Pistons can have better luck here in the second half as Beal is going to find Leonard getting a screen from Splitter. Inside to Splitter, who dunks it! Splitter with a great jam, and we'll see if the Wizards can keep up that success from the first half. Now, with only seconds left here in the third quarter, Detroit basketball in an 8-point game. Smith puts up a shot and he puts it in. 6-point Wizards lead. 21 seconds left. Livingston taking it down. Livingston has not played, has still continued his struggles here tonight here in the third quarter. Davis will give him a screen. 6 seconds as he gets it knocked away, and there's another example of Livingston's struggles here tonight. 3.4 seconds left. And now he's going to find Wall. Is he going to put another one in? No good. And that will expire. That clock will expire. Welcome to the fourth quarter here in Detroit as we are witnessing a great game here tonight. 66-60 here in the fourth quarter. As Detroit will have the basketball. It's a 6-point game right now. And now Billups on the drive to begin. Good pass to Monroe in the third quarter. Back outside Smith. Now they'll reset. Byram. Billups for three. No good. But it rebounded Draymond. John Wall had a wide open rebound right there, and he let it go right through his hands. Draymond. He's gonna back down today. In the field, on the drive, in the letter, lays it up and in. 8-point game. This crowd is silenced. Billups now shooting a three. No good. Nene gets the rebound. Over the Wall. And he gets blocked. Wall gets absolutely blocked. And now home over Kawhi Leonard. Now Wall's going to slow the pace down. He screamed from Kawhi. Now the shot, no good. Billups. Smith, wide open lane, good. 4-point game. .808 remaining as Beal gets it stolen away. He picks it up. Leonard. Beal back to Leonard for three. No good. In and out. And now Detroit has a chance to close the gap even more. Draymond lays it up. No good. Wizards grab the rebound. Beal with the layup. Contact layup in. Bradley Beal with a big open court play right there to make it a 6-point game. Now Billups will bring it down. 7:31 remaining in the fourth quarter. Byram. And he throws it off John Wall's foot. Wall up to Beal. Lays it up and in. Bradley Beal with two straight big open court plays right there. Beal has come alive here in the third, here in the fourth quarter. Draymond into Billups and he throws it off Wall's foot again. Beal on the drive again. Same exact play to make it a 10-point game this time. That was basically a replay of the last play. Byram into Monroe. Fadeaway layup is good and the Detroit Pistons are still in it. Timeout, Washington. Monroe to inbound into Stuckey. Stuckey. In the drive. Still nothing. Good defense from Washington. Stuckey finally gets in the paint and lays it in. 3-point game. There are 4 minutes remaining. 80-77 the score. Wall. Gets a screen from Davis. Into Davis. Back outside to Leonard. Shoots a mid-range jump shot in and out. And now, Detroit has a chance to tie the game. Stuckey. Over to Smith. The last time they had a chance to bring it within a one-possession game, they kept throwing it off John Wall's foot. Now Monroe draws the foul. Can't put it in. It would have been huge if he could put it in, as Monroe, first layup, first free throw is good. Now Wizards. I think that was a miscue. Wizards just called a timeout. I believe that was a mistake. Big mistake right there is now puts in the second free throw. Big mistake from Washington right there. Now Wall. Gonna bring it down. Gonna step back out. It's a screen from Splitter. Lays it up and in. Thiago Splitter. Makes it a 3-point game once again. Jennings. He's gonna drop. It's no good. As it tips up again, Drummond with the rebound. Can't put it in. Davis with the rebound. Wall on the drive. Lays it up and in. Just like that, the Wizards have a commanding lead and Pistons will take a timeout. Five-point lead for Washington here with 2:40 remaining. 2:44 make that. Jennings. He's gonna drive. Gets blocked by Splitter. It's stolen away. Up to Wall. Into Beal. Lays it up and draws the goaltending foul. Bradley Beal is a beast in the open court. Seven-point lead for Washington. Monroe into Drummond, who slams it home over Splitter and Davis. Two of the biggest men in the NBA. Drummond just slammed it right over. Wall is going to reset after the failed screen. Five-point game, three to shoot. Wall on the drive, back outside to Beal for three. Good, Bradley Beal. Just put in a big bucket right there. One of the biggest of the game. And the Pistons call a timeout. Eight-point game. And you have to ask yourself, as Pistons, does Detroit have a chance to come back? Inbound to Jennings successfully. Jennings on the drive. Still not getting past Wall. Tipped away, but Smith right there in the right place at the right time. Smith into Monroe. Monroe back outside to Stuckey. Stuckey on the drive. And it gets tipped away again. Wall! Wall on the fast break. He's gonna slam it home. Dagger! The Washington Wizards have just put the nail in the coffin right there. .110 remaining, 10-point game. Wizards don't have a chance, and especially when they keep doing this. Beal lays it up, draws the foul, and one. Bradley Beal. with another open court play. Great pass from Kawhi, too. Now Beal. Free throw on the way and good 3-point play for Beal. 13-point lead for Washington. And now he's going to get fouled and put it in and one. Wow. Great play from Monroe. And his first and only free throw is no good. And the Wizards, regardless of that, are going to take game one. Kawhi over the wall, just running the time down as the Washington Wizards are about to take game one as Wall into the splitter, draws the foul and one. Wow. Splitter with the first and only free throw on the way and good. 15-point lead for Washington as Dante is just going to shoot a wild three and put it in. Good way to go out right there. Splitter's going to find Livingston. He's just going to run it out.
Come on, box him out, man.
Washington will take game one as getting a screen from Davis, and he's going to dribble it out of as the struggles continue for Sean Livingston. As we're going to thank all of our broadcast crew, we're going to take this opportunity for seconds all the way up to Bogut. No good. And the Washington Wizards take game one of this best of seven series. As thank you to all of our broadcast crew. And thank you for tuning in for this broadcast of Dynasty Sporting Channel. Washington Wizards beat the Detroit Pistons here in Detroit. They take a 1-0 lead in the series. Thank you for watching, everybody. What a game it was as the Washington Wizards pick up a win. As here is the stat line, post-game show, Bradley Beal 18 points, most of those coming in the second half. Kawhi Leonard 14 points, Tiago Splitter 7 rebounds, Nene with 6, dueling with 2 assists, Davis with 5 points, 5 rebounds, and McEnroe with only put in 1-3 as he normally scores much more than that as he's the 6th man on the Washington Wizards squad. As there's the final stat line. Thank you everybody for watching. Sports Nation coming up next as you will see the conclusion of this series coming up next. Thank you everybody for watching. 7986, your final from Detroit. I'm saying so long everybody. My name is Mickey. Signing out. See you in game 2 of the Washington Wizards basketball. We'll be right back.